Feeding the more than 57,000 children struggling with food insecurity in South Jersey is no small feat, but we are up to the challenge. And without the help of thousands of volunteers who donate their time by sorting and packaging meals daily, and the many community organizations and local businesses that help support this program financially, this could not be possible. We recognize that when the bell sounds to dismiss school, and those children who rely on free or reduced school meal programs are left without these critical resources, that signals our cue to roll up our sleeves and get to work.
I wanna make a change for once in my life. Gonna feel real good.
A fundamental part of our mission is ensuring that no child is going home hungry at any time of the year. During the height of the 12-week program, we prepared and delivered more than 8,000 meals daily to children in need.
I see the kids in the street, but not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see them?
With a goal in mind to deliver 500,000 meals across the four counties we serve, Burlington, Camden, Gloucester, and Salem, our summer meals program picks up where school feeding programs leave off by supplying breakfast, lunch, snacks, and dinner to thousands of children during the long summer recess. We work with not only our community kids' needs in mind, but their parents as well. Alleviating the stress of feeding their families is one burden we can take off their plates as we strive to come up with innovative ways to further our mission. Like our new Bus Stop Cafe, which delivers daily meals to children in low-income areas throughout Salem County who need a secure space to eat their meals. Are you committed to making a difference in the lives of thousands of children in our community struggling with hunger? Give today to propel their tomorrow. Get involved at foodbanksj.org.